I can make my chain. Oh, I got a chain. It's kind of, it's a brat.
I had a dream that I could be bright and clean down the boulevard of Martin Luther King.
Yesterday I tried filming this intro. It was a mess.
Today I'm going to be making jewelry. I'm going to be making that nameplate necklace, but not the fancy gold one. I'm going to be making new wire ones. Wow. Okay. So I made these lances for one of my close friends and I had to buy wire. So I was like, why not buy more wire, enough wire, so that I could try this necklace thing. Anyways, let me tell y'all how much I hate my phone. It's on 99% right now. And if I plug it out, it will die. Hey guys, time to work on this actual gum project. Oh, I can't believe I have to refill this.
Basically, I was saying that I
thought I was gonna get to use these cute pink pliers from my mom's kit, but she can't find it basically. So I have to use these crusty, dusty, nasty, used, probably years old pliers from my father's job. That he lent me. This time I didn't steal it, so look at me. I'm moving on up. I'm asking for things now. It leaves my hand black, it's a mess, but basically just get you some good pliers. This is the type of wire that I'm using from my local hardware store. It's marked. You can't expect me to be literate in every single thing. So if you know what this means and like you're watching me right now and you're like, oh, she's stupid, she don't know what this means, please just give me an ease up, please. This is GLVD wire. The GLVD stands for something. I don't know, the guy showed me like a section of wires and I just looked at this one and I was like,
yes sir,
that's the one. This is not a tutorial. Nothing that I do is ever a tutorial. That's basically my entire channel. It's just me trying stuff and then taking you along for the journey. So we're gonna have us a little fun. So that's basically it. I'm gonna get something to eat and then we're gonna get started.
Okay, I found split rings.
Stop! I could have dropped my croissant.
I found my split rings. I bought these from Michael's a few years back and I knew I would have a use for them sometime, and today's the day. Although they're gold and my wire is silver. I know gold and silver clashes, it's terrible, I know. I mean, if it's so flexible that I can bend it into Aliyah, I thought it would be flexible that I could do this and just bend it out, but it's really not. It's like pretty stiff. I don't know, but now I have a keyring. That was just attempt number one.
Do be looking like Aliyah.
Now let's try to make the actual necklace or something. I actually don't know how much of the wire that I should cut. And my mother has, she gave me this chain. She thinks it's real silver, but she can't remember. So, oh, that's kind of actually, that's a good length if I know one. So I can make my chain. Oh, I got a chain. I'm gonna make the one for my friend first. It's brat. So, okay, imagine if this soup into a B and then an R might be up to hey, then an A to the A, then a T. I'm gonna cut it like right here. You see, it does this.
What makes y'all be so negative? What is the problem?
I'm trying to figure out how I'm gonna do that cross on the T because a wire is one continuous piece. So, like, no, I'll carry it up and then I'll come midway across and then I'll go across and then come back down. I don't know. It's so intimidating when you have this piece of wire. It's like, okay, where do I even start? Okay, so I made the first loop for the B. I don't like that loop. I can do better than that.
So I'm just gonna cut it off. I think the problem with the first one is that I was unsure of what loop I wanted, the size and everything. Look at how perfect I just looped that.
I don't know how I did it, but I got the B done. BR. Does that look like an R? And that's the top of the A. Bend it this. Whoa! Bend it back like that. Okay, because I messed up the A, I ain't feeling it. I'm not. Yeah, so I don't know what it is, but this ain't it. It's just too big. I mean, it's kind of. It's a brat. Play is just so disgusting. My question is, do you guys want to see me actually do it? Because that's the hardest part. Keeping it down for the camera and flat to actually do it is the hardest part. So She's working. Oh my goodness. Okay, so I'm trying to figure out how to do the... Yeah. Child. Life lesson. When you do things off camera and not for social media, you get them done better. Trust me. I'm so creative like that. This is the one I did. How do I show this? It's the one I did for y'all, for the camera. And it's the one I did in less than 15 minutes sitting down, chilling by myself, trying to work it out. I don't like it. It kind of look like a cross. I think it's Rastafari. One of those religions. I think it's Christian. Well, I'm not trying to misspeak on anybody's religion, but I'll put a picture here of what I think it looks like. And that's not a T to me, honey. That's a cross. I think I have this done. That's not the T, sis. I might have to do it over again. I'm gonna ask Samika what she thinks, but that's one. And then there's this one. This is the first one I did. I'm for real gonna Google how to fuse wire together at home, like a DIY. I don't know how to stick it together. Hot glue is a thing. I could glue it on. Chat, I could even use nail glue because nail glue is like super good.
To you.
I like this. I'm gonna take a break. I'm gonna do some other things and then I'll be back to this project probably tomorrow. No one can do it better like this, that and this and it's like that, like this and like that and it's like this and we ain't got no love for those. So just chill till the next episode. That one is one. I look fly. Yeah. I look good. I created that work. My friend already came to collect it, so I don't really have it to show her. But I think I'm improving it. When you're doing these wired things, it's like you have one chance at bending it. If you bend it, you can't unbend it. It takes me about 15 minutes to half an hour to do one thing. Here are the other layers that I did. This one is extremely huge. I really love this one, though. I have this extra piece of wire. I just didn't get a paper clip. That's my favorite. I'm gonna be honest, I was not trying. Add that to the office stash. Okay, let me actually try to put it. Where did it go? I hate how the A looks, so I'm gonna just cut this off and the Liyah as I did with my YouTube channel. Period, love. If I was buying wire specifically to do this, I would have bought like a gold, probably a thinner wire, but I mean I rock with it either way. So with the right motivation in the right motivation in your mind. Wow. That's basically it. Okay, light.
Somewhere on a desktop leaves the zip file mixtape of the next pod kid.